Hey everyone! Today, we're adding 5 new words to your vocabulary. We'll be showing you short clips to see these words in action and how you can use them in your everyday life. As always, we'll highlight a representative image. These pictures are here to help you remember the meaning of each word even better. In the second part, we'll show you new clips without subtitles so you can practice listening and catching the words you've learned. Let's get started.
All right, now let's get started!
Part 1. Literally.
I literally have 20 minutes, so it'll have to be quick.
Literally means something is exactly true, just as it is said. For example, if you say, I am literally starving, you mean that you are extremely hungry, not just a little bit.
What are you saying? Literally.
Out of everyone in this school, you're literally the last person I want to work with.
Yo, I literally have nothing to say anymore.
They were literally like, yes, let's do it.
No, I was literally on my way right now to tell you.
I will literally be standing right here if you need anything at all.
I'm sorry, I literally don't have anyone else to talk to.
You literally just told me this 30 seconds ago.
Ignore.
I'm going to completely ignore everything you just said.
Ignore means to pay no attention to something or someone. It's like pretending you don't see, hear, or understand something. For example, if you ignore a text message, you choose not to read or reply to it.
Well, we can't ignore the fact that one of our neighbors is dead.
Most people find it easier to ignore the truth.
Who's this?
This is my husband. Ignore him.
John, you can't ignore me forever.
And you're so mad because I ignore you?
I'm going to ignore that because I am in such a good mood.
You wouldn't ignore me if I were David Lindhagen.
Consult.
Perhaps we should consult.
There will be no goddamn consulting.
Consult means to ask for advice or information from someone who is experienced about a particular subject. For example, you might consult a doctor about a health issue or a teacher about a school project.
I'd have to consult with the legal department.
I don't have to consult you about Stormfront or anything else.
And a husband is supposed to consult his wife when he changes the plan.
You should consult with us before you decide to do something like that.
Okay, meet with your staff, consult with your colleagues, I'll consult with mine, and let's talk tomorrow.
Guys, don't you think you should have maybe consulted me first?
I'm sorry for getting married without consulting you.
Allow me to consult with my officers.
Apparently.
Apparently, you need to know that I'll get better in order to love me.
Apparently means it seems that, or it looks like. It is used when something looks true, but you might not be completely sure.
And apparently, you are very popular in Madagascar.
Apparently, I have made that very easy for you.
I am the boss, and apparently I can't say anything.
Apparently, she knows how to play her dad.
Apparently, there are too many bullets in this gun.
He spoke to Freddy, and apparently it's not going to work out.
Apparently, you haven't noticed, but she's got a serious mental illness.
Apparently, the wine has like a bunch of volcanic minerals in it.
Blame.
She was the one going past the
issue. Don't try to blame me, boy.
Blame means to hold someone responsible for a mistake or something bad that happened. It's like saying, you did something bad, and now I think it's your fault.
I don't blame you for what happened.
Listen, sweetheart, I don't blame you for being angry.
You can't blame him for being weird.
No, you can't blame yourself for this.
But I've never blamed you, Truman. And I don't blame you now.
He always blamed himself for bringing her into the life of the sea.
Jim blamed himself for the accident.
Well, you have always blamed yourself for things that weren't your fault.
It's not that I'm blaming you for being attracted to her. She's attractive.
Part 2. Catch the words we've just learned and improve your listening skills.
No, like literally I didn't even notice.
What do you want to do? Sit back? Ignore him? Do nothing?
What are you going to do? Sit back? Ignore him? Do nothing?
What do you want to do? Sit back? Ignore him? Do nothing?
We really appreciate the consult on such short notice.
We really appreciate the consult on such short notice.
We really appreciate the consult on such short notice.
Okay, but apparently you need it.
Okay, but apparently you need it.
Okay, but apparently you need it.
Can't blame a man trying to look after himself, especially if he's got a family.
Can't blame a man trying to look after himself, especially if he's got a family.
Can't blame a man trying to look after himself. Especially if he's got a family.
That was literally the worst 10 hours of my life.
That was literally the worst 10 hours of my life.
That was literally the worst 10 hours of my life.
Most kids at school ignore him, and the girls all think he's cute.
Most kids at school ignore him, and the girls all think he's cute.
Most kids at school ignore him, and the girls all think he's cute.
I consult on a few things, that's it.
I consult on a few things, that's it.
I consult on a few things, that's it.
But apparently not enough for this place.
But apparently not enough for this place.
But apparently not enough for this place.
Oh well, can't blame a guy for trying.
Oh well, can't blame a guy for trying.
Oh well, can't blame a guy for trying.
It's literally all we do.
It's literally all we do.
It's literally all we do.
How long were you gonna ignore my calls?
How long were you gonna ignore my calls?
How long were you gonna ignore my calls?
That's all for today. Thanks for watching.